Tour de France's organizers announced on Friday that Saturday's 20th stage of the Tour de France will be cut short from 130 km to 59 km because of landslides. The shortened stage will mean that the riders will skip one major climb, the Cormet de Roselend, a 19.9 km ascent.